Okay, let's do this dojo. We have the warrior novice. I get a wooden sword. And summer locks. So you're Sir Anshin, not a bad-looking guy. Who am I, you say? I'm Marume Nagayoshi, the greatest soldier in the world. I've heard about you from Lord Munishige, tearing up bandits and yokai with techniques you picked up on your own. That's impressive stuff. How'd you like to learn some real moves? Consider this your introduction to Taisha School of Swordmanship. You ready? Okay. Oh, it's actually telling me to... 7 skill points. Okay. Okay. What does it want me to learn? This. Does it want me to learn anything else? No. Okay. What do you want from me? You can switch skills. I can't. There we go. Alright, I guess I just had to unassign it. That was easy. It tells you now how to learn skills. It's a bit late, I think. Ah, nice work. That should give you something to work on for a while. No need to thank me. That fight taught me a few things about how you foreign samurai fight too. Either way, you're already more than my disciples can handle. I'll spar you next time, or myself next time. Look forward to it, Sir Anjin. I will be. Okay, one more. Omyo Novice. You honor me with your presence. By the way, Sir Anjin, have you any interest in the power of Onmyo? Adding it to your existing strength would surely make you the strongest, sharpest demon slayer of all. I am but a student of the arts myself, but if you wish, I will teach you what I know. An Onmyo mage uses the flow of ki energy from the interplay of the dark and the light to alter themselves, others, and the very nature of our world. It will surely be of use to you. I mean, Onmyo magic is kind of just buffs, I think. What do you want me to learn? Just this one thing? I can't pray to it. Did I break it? I'm supposed to be able to pray at the shrine. Well, I guess I'll redo it. It's probably because I did the two steps at once. Instead of backing out of the menu, like it wants me to. Man, the loading times are just so long.
Okay.
Then I use it. It's gonna tell me to learn a skill. Okay, I learned the skill. Am I missing something? I was facing the wrong way. That's why. That's why it wasn't working. So I'll fire one and fire a shot. Okay, now what? Oh, that does damage. Maybe I should start learning those. Because I don't think the weapon buffs are all that strong. Marvelous demonstration, just as I expected. You have a natural gift for our techniques. It falls to you only to cultivate it. Let us meet again when the time is right. Okay, let's level up. New A. Let's choose those items. So I got this. One Omega point and Samurai locks. Two Samurai lock points. Okay, let's learn some skills. What's this? Against full health. Kind of want Oh, what's that? I guess I'll take it. Okay, your points. Is there anything I want from here? Lifesteal talisman. Huh. Reduces enemies' attack power. Okay, that sounds weird. Oh, it's a single shot. Oh, this just lowers the jutsu cost if I increase it. I think I'll have fire shot. I'm saving up these points, right? For something in here. For this. Okay. Okay, there's a sub quest mission. I'll do that. Lady Genshiro sent a message to request that you accompany her personally on her search for a gift for Lord Munishige. The lady seems to have taken quite a liking to you. Please don't do anything unkind and disappoint her. Can I level before any of this? No, 21,000. Okay, let's do this then.
Kotobi wa sumanu na, Anjin tono. Dewa, mairo.
Wait, what's above then? Oh, this is maxed out. Wait, what? Oh, that's what was happening. There we go. Oh, man. I did a thing. Wait. Oh, never mind. Okay. Well then. There we go, I guess. Well, that's a thing. Also, I read about that. About that, the gesture thing. Because I was looking up, if stats hard cap or soft cap like in Dark Souls. And then somehow I came across that. here? I see a dot here. Oh, maybe this is all underneath. Oh, that's what you saw. Yeah, I can go above, or I can go back down below. Let's check out below. I'm actually poisoned. He's just not. That's a trap. What is that? Oh, it's just this thing. It hurts. I'm so hoping I could just kill it right there. Where are you?
Tascattazo.
What? You okay? Can't tell which ones of these are traps. There's an enemy, like, right here. Maybe it's above me? I don't know. Ouch. What weapon am I using? Still this. And what's the stat bonus of it? I don't really need the stat bonus of it, I guess. I can swap it out once I max it out. It's hard. Dropping down does nothing for me. Same with these sides, so I just go up. Then there is one more enemy here. On him. Okay, and then there's another enemy there. Fire does not work well against him. Damage traps. Hi. I don't know which one that one is. This one? Do I get stuff if I kill him as well? I forget. I guess I'm done here? Can't open that. Go up here, actually. How do I get up there? There it's from outside. Because I think I've been everywhere in here. Here, item right there. Ow. There's a chest here somewhere as well. This is a shortcut as well. Okay, hitting them does not do anything. I just have to take that small amount of damage. I should kill the next one. If I get stuff from him. Shoot me. Couldn't see anything in there, but come on. Am I poisoned? I'm poisoned. I hate these traps. Oh, this thing's in here. Nope, this is... Maybe it does lead into this place that I'm thinking of. Yeah, it does. This is another shortcut. Don't worry, I'm fine. So I can go out here, or I can go up here. Doesn't make a difference. Let's fight this man.
Ha! 整えてはどうし
よう。 Okay. And away she goes.Is there anything on this roof? There's an item. Also a path there. There's an item on that roof.Oh, hold on. I'm gonna ignore you for a bit. What's up this way? That's here. Okay. Let's stand this way. I can drop down. And I'm back to the start.Okay, so all that's left is that building. And to get up on top of this, which I can drop from the bridge. Oh, there's stuff here I didn't pick up. Let's fight this man. He's gonna throw that down to me. It's just aggro some stuff. Do you wanna fight him? There you go. So what are you gonna do with that boulder? Whoa! Okay. Thought that was gonna keep curving. Oh, you're down already.I let down my block because I didn't think that was gonna hit. Good thing she has unlimited lives, as long as I'm alive and can revive her.Okay, so I can drop down here. And there's an item here. Oh yeah, there's that man I killed at the start. That seems to be all that's here. So I think I'm done with this mission. The thing I need is inside the building.I see two chests floating inside, maybe? Oh, enemies.
This area was held by the Emperor from the past, right? Oh,
yeah, old charm.
Oh, that's... Yes, the gift of the Tono was here. I've been saved, Anjin. Lord.
Now what about this one? Medicine? Okay, I guess I'm done. Lady Genshio was delighted, but it seems she gave the present not to Lord Munishige, but to his mistress, Lady Yachiko. I wonder what it could have been. The lady's behavior is quite beyond me at sometimes. What did I get? Smithing text and wood. Oh, there's another side quest here. Shrine. Let me level up. So I read that you should get everything to either level 10 or level 15 first. I forget why. I think it might be for samurai points. So I guess I just get stuff leveled. Okay, smithing text. Raikiri. It's got plus 4 lightning. Change attack to spear root. So what do you have? Medicine case. Why is the buy button? Oh, that's why it's red. Hold on, I'm looking for can I? No. No, I need to buy stuff from her, that's right. What special finds again? I'm looking for something. Inheritance? Okay, that's not what I want. Tree forging, that's just... When you select multiple special effects and reforge a piece of equipment, you'll do this. That's all matching. Increase the level of your equipment. A special effect can be inherited. Okay. That's only for... So you can't just, like, bring... the... special effects you want from a weapon to another weapon. Okay, this is what I have equipped. It is. So I want this. And I want to raise its level. Damage goes down if I raise the level? Huh? Why does the damage go down? don't understand. Why does the damage go down? But it should go up, right? Because it's higher level. The weapons get stronger with higher familiarity. Oh, they do, I think. I need to find two identical weapons. One that's maxed out familiarity. One that isn't. These two. Yeah, okay, I think familiarity increases weapon damage. That's probably why the damage is lowering. I wanna... I kinda wish I could transfer these special effects. So if I max out this weapon, I can transfer the special effect. I want some mid one, if I can find one. Yeah, it doesn't really matter at this point. Refashion, reforge. Okay. Whatever. I think I'm done.